And new tonight, a 23-year-old man is under arrest, accused of killing a grandmother inside her home when he fired multiple shots at the house. Sammie Warren is charged with murder, assault, and more. Investigators say Filomena Vasquez was sitting at her kitchen table on New Year's Day when she was killed. Police say the shooting stemmed from a dispute between Warren and the victim over the sale of a used car. Warren is now being held without bail.